Hello and welcome to my short session about my progress in Unity 3D, learning Unity 3D. And I would like to present one of the projects which I have created using Unity 3D. Need to run the right executable. It's nothing big. Just a simple game where I have created a scene where I control one ball. Need to restart it, and it goes pretty simple like this. All of the assets which you see here were provided by the Unity, so I don't use any my own assets. I use the assets which are provided by the Unity. And it's kind of interesting experience too. You see, what is special about this type of game? I can generate each time many objects, so it's basically like you win the next round and the objects are then destroyed. So kind of interesting that it's possible to create such things in Unity, and I'm pretty proud of it. So thank you all and bye bye.